I've never had much use for the concept of hell, but if hell exists, I'm in it. The same images running through my head over and over. I was there. I saw my mother's death. A buried memory forgotten all these years. It climbed inside me that day. And it's been with me ever since. My dark passenger.
You should be focused on me.
Thank you.
You should be focusing on me.